Hello everyone, welcome back to MMO TV, it's me here. So for today's video, I just make a short video to show you guys how to top up the balance into your ZED RUN account. As many of you know that ZED RUN is a digital horses platform that you guys can pay the fee in order to run against other players in order to win prize. To race against other players in ZED RUN platform, you guys need to have the balance in your ZED RUN account. If you look at my account now, I got $0 on it. So how can I top up the balance into this ZED RUN account? The first step way. It takes around 5 seconds, then you can see the balance in your ZED RUN account. So in order to top up the balance into your ZED RUN account, you guys need to have a Metamask account that added with Polygon mainnet. If you do not know how to set up Metamask account and you do not know how to add Polygon mainnet into Metamask account, you guys can go to this video description and click the link and watch the video how to add Polygon mainnet into Metamask account. So for those who have ZED RUN, I believe that you guys have a Metamask account, and for some of you do not know, do not sign up ZED RUN with Metamask. You might sign up with social media account like Facebook, Twitter, etc., or Gmail or any other email, then you might not have Metamask wallet. But for those who have Metamask wallet, they have already added Polygon mainnet into it. But if you do not sign up ZED RUN account with Metamask, you guys want to have Metamask account and want to top up your balance into ZED RUN and try racing again many others in order to win the pool prize from the game, you guys can use Metamask to top up the balance into your ZED RUN account. And you do not know how to top up the balance, let's watch this video from the beginning to the end. So now let me go to my Metamask wallet. I just go to my Metamask wallet that I have already signed in, and now I am on Metamask wallet but with Ethereum mainnet. Of course in this Metamask account I have already added Polygon mainnet into it, so I just click to add Polygon. I just swap it to Polygon mainnet. And as you can see here, I have already transferred from my Binance account to this to my Metamask wallet with 11.3656 Matic. And I will swap this Matic into another asset. I will swap it into WETH. So in order to top up my ZED RUN, I need to swap this Matic to WETH token. So to do that, I just click swap and I type the amounts of Matic that I want to swap. Okay, so just an example to show you guys how to do that, I just swap 3 Matic to WETH token. Okay, so I will swap 3 Matic to WETH and then click review swap. Okay, so this is the information that you can see. Then I click swap. Okay, just take a few seconds. View in activity. We can view it in activity. Okay, so swapping process. Ah, now done. Okay, swap matic to WETH. Done. Okay, so the process has been done. Okay, now done. I got only 8.35 matics left. So now let's switch it to Ethereum mainnet. Okay, then go to my ZED RUN account. Then I need to sign up my ZED RUN account with MetaMask. Not sign up, but sign in. Then click sign in. Okay, here we go. Now as you can see, I got $2.31 in my ZED RUN account. So that is easy and simple, guys. So if you want to know, if you want to top up your balance into your ZED RUN account, the first thing that you need is MetaMask wallet, and don't forget to add Polygon mainnet into your MetaMask wallet. If you do not know how to add Polygon mainnet into your MetaMask account, please click the link in this video description in order to know how to add it. So that's all for today's video, how to top up the balance into your ZED RUN account. Okay, now I got $2.31 in my ZED RUN account. That's all for videos today. See you on the next video.